First, let's get to breaking news. UFC fighter Tony Ferguson under arrest after a rollover crash in Hollywood early this morning. Here's some video. Police say Ferguson was driving a pickup truck along Wilcox Avenue near Sunset when he smashed into multiple parked cars. He was taken into custody after refusing to take a DUI sobriety test at the scene. One person was injured and transported to the hospital in an unknown condition.